SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop the screen from locking automatically on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that your iPhone screen is automatically locking when you haven't touched it in a while, then this is due to a setting called Auto Lock. If you would prefer that your screen not lock automatically and that you can only lock it manually, then you can change this option by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the Display and Brightness option. You can then scroll down again and tap the Auto Lock button. Here you can choose the amount of time that your iPhone waits before it automatically locks the screen. If you don't want your iPhone screen to lock automatically at all, then you can tap the Never option, which will stop it from locking whenever you haven't touched it in a while. This means, however, that you are going to have to manually lock the screen each time, which you can do by pressing the power or side button on the right side of the device. Note that this auto lock setting can be disabled if you put low power mode on, or if your iPhone is managed by screen time or by a school or organization, as setting the auto lock setting to never can be a bit of a security risk in the event that the phone does not get locked manually.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.